How to sleep fast. 7 best and effective tips to sleep in just 2 minutes. Every person has personal problems regarding sleep, and that's why they want to sleep fast. Maybe you don't have a better environment to sleep, or you overthink while sleeping, and probably a person is suffering from any mental issues, whatever is it. But now you don't need to worry, we will tell you some best and effective methods to sleep fast. 1. Focus on your breath. This is the very easiest and effective method to fall asleep in just a few minutes. I personally use it. You just have to follow simple things. Relax every part of your body and focus on your nose, then feel your breathing. When to breathe and when to release the breath, feel every time. This method will help you to relax your body and brain and help you to avoid overthinking, and you will sleep very easily and fast. Unfortunately, if it is more than 5 or 10 minutes and still you didn't sleep even after using this technique, that means you didn't make your body relax or you are overthinking. But don't worry, just keep using this technique and don't care about the time, you will sleep after a few minutes. Another thing which plays the biggest role in sleeping is environment of room. Now, what I mean to environment? Basically, it is the condition of your room. Your room should be completely dark, a cooling system in summer, a heating system in winter, and a comfortable bed. And make sure you are comfortable with your room environment. 2. Try military method. Mostly this technique uses by pilots because they haven't much time to sleep due to their training. After using this sleeping method, they just took only 2 minutes or less to sleep. Military method to sleep fast. It starts from your face. Relaxes your complete face and all inner muscles of your mouth. You can open your mouth if it seems more comfortable for you. Now relax your hands and shoulder. Don't put your hands on your body part, and open your hands. Take a deep inhale and exhale to relax your chest. Relax the lower part of your body, legs, thigh, and calves. Now imagine something which gives you peace. If this doesn't work, say, "Don't think," over and over. In 2 minutes, you will fall asleep. 3. Start physical work. It is a different method from other sleeping methods. If you are not involved in any kind of physical work, then you should start doing the exercise right now for a good sleep. You can start exercises and even gym, it will good for your sleep as well as your health. How do exercises help me to sleep fast? During exercise, a lot of energy is lost, and after exercise, you will feel so tired. And when you go for sleep, you will feel sleepy because your body has to regain energy, and we will suggest you do exercise before going to bed. 4. Complete your daily goals. What's the role of our daily goals for good sleep? Sometimes people try every kind of technique for a good sleep, but in the end, they failed. And they don't understand why I am unable to sleep fast. If you are one of them, who is very serious about your work and goals, and you always convince yourself that, today I have to complete this work in any situation, but due to some issues you don't complete your goals. And when you move to bed, then your brain starts regret yourself and fills us with negative thoughts. So before going to bed, you must complete your daily aims, or you can start from small purposes. 5. Meditation. Meditation is a natural way to fight with any kind of health problem. If you did every technique to sleep fast but they don't help, then don't worry, mediation will help you. Before going to sleep, do meditation at least for 10 minutes and make sure while meditation is relaxing and don't imagine anything. Meditation will calm your brain and body, make you sleep fast. 6. Maintain your sleep time. This is the reason why people take too much time to sleep. When you start sleeping at dissimilar times and don't maintain your sleeping time, then your brain doesn't find the right time to sleep. So before trying any method to sleep fast, must maintain your sleeping time and make a perfect timetable. When you have to go for sleep, and when you have to wake up, never forget to follow your sleeping schedule. 7. Read books and avoid phones. In fact, around 92.4% of people use their mobile phone before going to bed. Using of mobile phones or playing video games before going to bed affect your sleep. When you go for sleep, then avoid using phones, laptop, and videos games. In place of these electronics, you can read books. Reading books help you to feel relax and make you calm and help to escape from overthinking. In case you don't like to read books, then go to the open area where you can feel nature easily. Conclusion. Hope you got some help from this article. We have told you how to sleep fast with these easy and unique tips. Share this article with your friends and check out our other articles too, and if you know any other tips on how to sleep fast, then share your thoughts with us by comment below. And if you want to ask any questions, so comment us, we will reply in a short time, smiley face.